For these band-assisted wide grip pull-ups, I like to go thumbless with five fingers over the top for each hand, and I want my elbows more narrow than my fists. That way I create kind of a Y at the bottom. I want you to use a thick band for this so you can get real strict reps where we drive our chest and head towards the ceiling, hoping to engage our lats as much as possible. We're gonna stop here when we reach form failure, so that way we don't internally rotate our shoulders.